Welcome to DBForge Studio for MySQL tutorials. Learn how to backup a database without managing code with the help of DBForge Studio for MySQL. On the start page, click Data Pump and then click Backup Database. The database backup wizard opens. As you can see, the server connection and the database are already selected. To save the disk space, you can auto-delete all backup files. Select to store only two most recent copies of backup files and auto-delete the rest in the specified folder. To compress a backup file, let's use a default compression level. You can also add a comment to the backup file. Move to the Backup Content Wizard page to select what you want to backup. Only a structure, data, or both. Now move to the Options Wizard page to select the required options. Let's select the Lock All Tables for Read option to prevent database changes during the backup. To include grants for users, type the first letters of the option's name in the Find box. Click Next to set up errors handling. Select to get prompts in case of any errors, and the Write a Backup Report to a Log File option. To save time and effort next time, you can click the Save Project button to save all settings as a project. Now you can start a backup. After the backup completion, you can open the log file, open the folder containing the output file, and save the backup project if you haven't done it yet. Besides, you can backup a database with the command line instead of doing it manually. You can also schedule backups to automate the backup procedure. Here is our result. Download your free 30-day trial of DBForge Studio for MySQL and try it yourself.